there was another little girl that was involved in the occult with me, and her name was Becky. Now, Becky was a different type of child. She was blessed to be a sacrifice. I was being blessed to be a high priest, where she was being blessed and born into the coven there to be a sacrifice. Now, we were in a ritual where we were married together. It was a marriage to the beast. And me and the little girl were married together, and there was a lot of sexual abuse that took place, and a lot of blood that was spilt over us, joining us together. We were taken into several rooms where our clothing was removed. We spent the next couple of weeks in a kind of a shack where a lot of rituals went on, where a lot of animals were killed. They summoned Lucifer and his spirit to come and possess me, and so that I would be blessed to take over the position of the high priest. We were drugged once again, and we finally came to this stop. They took the little girl out and they left me in the van. I could hear a lot of commotion that was going on outside. People that were screaming and yelling and this low murmuring and moaning noise that was going on, like some kind of a low chanting, "It's time to go." They took me up and they led me up to this stone altar. And I remember I saw the little girl, and she was on the altar. Now, at first, you know, I just wondered what was going on, because you never knew. I mean, they used the altar for a lot of different things. They could have just been sacrificing an animal over, could have been a sexual abuse. They had her feet spread apart, her legs, and they had bound them to the ends of the altar, and they had taken her arms, which were laying out this way, and roped them to the altar. I remember seeing her, and she was just real pale and real white. And I noticed that they had slit the bottoms of her feet and her wrists. And they were taking the blood that was running out of those areas and putting them into chalices. Then the high priest, he took the athami, or the ritual knife, and he picked it up and he put my hand on it, and then he forced it into her chest.
Swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God, I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist. Swear to God I wanna just slip my wrist, slip my wrist.